I've often had people ask me, Doc, how in the world did you ever get started entertaining and singing and playing music and all that sort of stuff? And I always give the same answer.
Well, my mama met my daddy down in Alabama. They tied the knot, so here I am. Born on the bayou on the Texas line. Love me Louisiana, raised on Chambalaya. Well, before I could walk, I had a guitar in my hand. By the time I could talk, I had my own band. I went on the road when I was 8 years old. When I turned 15, I was stealing the show. Money to burn and the girls were pretty. Didn't take me long to learn that I was born to boogie. When I was 18, I went to Hollywood. I met an Elvis in Maryland and Johnny B. Good. Got my guitar painted in the California sun. A red Cadillac had too much fun. Now we were playing them halls and jamming them. Then we turned it on over to MGM. They said, this is the boy I've been telling you about. He lit a cigar and he stuck his hand down. He said, son, have we got a deal for you? I'm gonna make you a star, give you $50,000 too. Told my mama didn't raise no fools. I'll take your money, I'll make you boogie. But I tell you right now, I was born to boogie. I drink cocoa by the gallon and I never back down and I love a good challenge. What I do now is what I did then. I like to get down with all my Christmas friends. Well, I could be sweet and I could be mean. I still got my hat and I still got my cane. The glasses are round and the mustache is real. If you think I won't, then believe me, I will. Get down with you, baby, cause I ain't no rookie. I was put in a party and I was born to boogie. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.